Hey, if you didn't know, You and Me was our first original song that we actually have released and recorded, and it was also like our first full production song. So, Shelby, what was your favorite part about recording it?
I think my favorite part about recording it was just being able to add a bunch of stuff like to the song and kind of just being able to start with like nothing and then adding a lot of production and stuff, because usually we would just do like an acoustic cover. That's like what we've done up till now. But now we have our own original song out. Jake, what was your favorite part about it?
My favorite part was getting to record all the different guitar parts. It was really fun actually like trying to layer stuff over the vocal and just the other like main riff that I had already. It was hard and like challenging to get like some stuff that worked with that riff and didn't like cover up the riff too much. So it was a lot of fun. It was a good challenge trying to figure out what to add to build up that riff instead of cover it up. And that was my favorite part.
And me.